Sudden exposure to bright light forces the muscles of the eyes to respond quickly. Squinting is an automatic protective response. Bright light enters the human eye through the cornea. The muscles of the iris adjust the size of the pupil to regulate the amount of light. Pupil size can change from 2 to 8 millimeters, altering the amount of light by 30 times. The eye's lens focuses light waves to the retina onto tiny rods and cones.